Y anteriormente hoy yo llamé a mi hermano, a Hichi, a José León. I called my brother earlier today, hablar del asunto de la Miss Piggy Willy, la William Santa María, Miss Piggy Willy, Miss Willy the Piggy, the Mexican illegal immigrant that would not leave my house because he throws tantrums and he said that's his house, and then Noelio, the king of Spain, left him that house and that's his house, and one day he confronted me and he told me, Noelio said he was gonna leave me everything, this is not yours, this is all mine, he told me in front of my face. So I'm instructing now to one, you know those big dumpsters when you're doing construction, you're doing gutting, renovations in your house, and I need one in front of the house at 1450 Brown Avenue because the mortgage is too expensive, and an EMT. His dead body will go in there, and his boat day in Brian Avenue, anyone who in Brian Avenue that has to throw out old furniture or anything, you throw it on top of him. It's boat day. Nobody cares about you. You don't have no papers. You have no. You never had a full ID in your life. You don't have a birth certificate. You don't have anything. You're nobody. Nobody cares about you. No one's gonna miss you. No one's gonna say my deepest sympathies. How did he die? Oh my God. When is the wake? When is the funeral? Where's the burial? Is he getting cremated? Cool. Should we bring flowers? Do you want a card? I'm gonna bring you fruitcake. I'm gonna bring you a glass of wine over so we could talk it over. No one gives a hell. So if you want a funeral. The perfect funeral for him. I have a blue suit. Donald Trump has leftover suits because he gained some weight in his presidency. He's gonna give me a Donald J. Trump is gonna give me a blue suit. I got a red tie for you and a little Make America Great, and I have a blonde wig for you. So you could look cute. You're gonna look like the Hitler because you got a mustache, the Hitler version of Donald J. Trump on the casket. And for Brian, and for the same thing for Tony, I have you. One used to, oh, this is what you're obsessed about. You die a beautiful funeral. So I have a blue suit, like Donald Trump's blue or signature blue suit, a red tie, a Make America Great pin, a blonde toupee. And then for Brian, since he's trans, I have the option of the blue suit. He looks so cute in the Donald Trump blue suit and a red tie and a Make America Great Again hat in his hands instead of a rosary. Or he could be Melania Trump. He would be the one that looks like the crackhead version, an heroin addict version of Donald Trump or Melania Trump in his coffin day. All right, take care, guys.